What were the main characteristics of Romanticism and Realism? The forces of liberism and nationalism erupted and the old orders prevailed. What were the major features of the cultural movements known as Romanticism and Realism? Romanticism is the emphasis on feelings, imagination, and emotion. Realism is the belief that the world should be viewed realistically and scientifically.